The patient had suffered from fluctuating hyper- and hypothyroidism for 2 years. The thyroid is moderately hypocagenic and contains several more hypocagenic areas without any significance. However, there was a suspicious lesion in the dorsal part of the left lobe. The lesion presented microcalcifications and a type 3 vascular pattern. A U.S. guided aspiration from the small lesion can be seen.